Price with those type of shots.
David Steckel wins another faceoff. Swing to Gardner, shoots, scores! Tipped in front, and by Carey Price, it's 1-1.
The attention to detail is so important, and Steckel has really made an impact in this Leaf lineup. His faceoff percentage coming in just over 64. Now he wins the draw, but look at how quickly he gets to the front of the net. Gets good position on PK Subban, and no chance at all for Carey Price. Inside position, great execution with the shot by Gardner, but a perfect tip down in between the legs of Carey Price.
Well, he just doesn't lose many faceoffs, and he's at 64%, and that was a big